90s was or considered the final was considered the final year of the Cold War, for one thing. And in 1992, the internet explosion took place.
What do I remember of the 1990s? Bad music, bad food, bad politics, bad hockey.
French baggies were big. Baggy roots sweaters were in. And let's see, what else can I think about the 90s? Pearl Jam. Definitely. Started Pearl Jam when I was in university. Pearl Jam, Soundgarden, Alice in Chains. A lot of good grunge music came out at that time.
I'm here with Virginia Poirier, and she's going to tell us what she remembers about the 90s.
I remember traveling to Ontario with my two children in the back seat of the car, and we sang S Club 7, Backstreet Boys, and what was the other group, guys? And NSYNC, all the way to Toronto and all the way back. And I knew every song then, and I'm really glad that I don't know them anymore.
I guess I remember bad perms and big glasses. That stands out to me. A little bit of you makes me your man.
All right, go back some. We're here with Mr. Gillis in the biology room, and he's just going to tell us some things that he remembers about the 90s.
Teaching intelligent people.
What do I remember in the 90s? Pierre Trudeau and Margaret. And they were a pretty hot item when they, and then they broke up. And Will Smith, the hip hop. Driving my LTD.
I remember Sailor Moon.
In the 90s, Britney Spears had hair and Nunavut was created.
Hit me, baby, one more time. 1990 started on a Monday. Did you know that?
We're here with Ms. McMillan, and she's going to tell us what she remembers about the 90s.
Okay, well, in the 90s, I was in high school and university, so those were some fun times. I remember the style of clothes was a lot different. It was more about comfort than, I guess, fashion. So people wore a lot of sweaters and jeans, and I remember some people wearing even ball caps and flannel shirts out to the club, so it's a lot different than today. Sailor Neptune.
We're here with Mr. Sampson in room 262, and we're just going to ask him a couple questions about the 90s. What do you remember, Mr. Sampson?
Definitely a unique time. I can remember probably around 92, 93. When the mullet finally disappeared, people started to cut their hair a little shorter.
I'm 260 for my shirt. 260. We're here with Mr. White in the hallway, and we're just here to ask him what he remembers about the 90s. What do you remember, Mr. White?
Well, I remember a whole lot of fashion that's kind of similar to today, but kind of bridged with some of the 80s stuff people don't seem to realize they're bringing back. And mainly being in school and doing wonderful projects like you guys are doing today.
Hey, I remember from 1998.
It's the 90th year of the 20th century, the 1990s. And I think Nirvana was big that year, weren't they? I think so. Anyway, that's all I remember about the 90s. Moving on.